Dynamic Web Twin is a powerful and customizable document scanning SDK for web applications. After digitizing a paper document, end users can also view, edit, export, and upload the document right from the browser. Our SDK supports basic editing features such as zoom, rotate, and crop. We also provide a built-in editor with more features like text annotation, deskewing, auto-removing blank pages, and more. The SDK supports downloading and uploading images via HTTP, HTTPS, or FTP. Export images as BMP, PNG, JPEG, PDF, TIFF, and also a Base64 string. We also provide different compression methods, such as JPEG encoding for TIFF, to significantly reduce the file size by 50 to 60%. There are several advanced ways to upload your captured data. For example, if the document size is too large, you can use chunked uploading or multi-thread uploading. Dynamic Web Twin also provides an upload module that works completely independent from web browsers. So your document uploading can also run silently via this background upload module to avoid any interruptions from the web browsers. Dynamic Web Twin is a JavaScript SDK. The UI of your web app can be customized based on your own HTML and CSS code. Take our online demo as an example. Developers can modify the size of the viewer, remove the default buttons, customize the background color, and much more. So, you can design the UI of your scan page according to your own needs. We provide a lot of event APIs to help customers achieve streamlined and automated business workflows. For example, on-post transfer and on-post all transfer interfaces help you realize document batch scanning and saving as one PDF with one button click. In addition to directly saving the document as a file, we also support passing the document in the form of other data streams, such as Base64, to a third-party viewer. Dynamic Web Twin has so many more powerful built-in functions and customizable APIs than what we just showed to help developers build robust scanning applications. Download the SDK today and try it yourself.